friends, and today I'm super happy because I am going to be unboxing this SpongeBob camper van. This is what it looks like on the back of the box. The two figures you get is SpongeBob and his best friend Patrick. And the inside of the caravan has some chairs that move around, and they show that goes backwards and forwards, and that's what it looks like when everything's took apart. And that's the back of the camper van, and the camper van moves backwards and forwards on its wheels if you just pull that backwards. And there's the shade again, they can slide off and on. And there's a separate toilet. Guys, the roof comes off. Also guys, SpongeBob's arms move and the camper van says happy campers. Okay, let's open SpongeBob's camper van and take a closer look. Here is SpongeBob's camper van all out of the box, and I'm going to show you guys all the cool features this thing can do. I'm going to start with SpongeBob and Patrick and the chairs and table. One chair, two chair, put Patrick on this one, SpongeBob on this one. There's the table. Let's go onto the camper van on the outside. Here's SpongeBob's camper van, and there's a picture of SpongeBob and Patrick, and the window opens, some space here, and the door opens, and a storage area here, where there's a ladder inside it. Let's go onto this side of the SpongeBob's camper van. On the other side, this window opens as well. And the door opens, just like the other door does. And the same storage area opens as well. And there's some more room there. And there's some steps. To the front. This engine opens at the front and it's got SpongeBob's face on it. That's what it looks like inside the engine. And both the mirrors actually open. I can show you that one of them open. It's my piece here. Now I'm going to open the extra bike area by putting this to show you guys the top of SpongeBob's camper van. This little storage box can open. You can keep some things in that. And this window opens and it's a see-through one. You can close it. And you can see inside the toilet as well, even though there's a door. But that's not very nice. I can see it inside it as well. Guys, I can see the kitchen. My favourite part, the inside. So I'm going to take the roof off, slide it off. This is the inside of SpongeBob's camper van. And there's the kitchen area there. And the chairs can move and spin, and I can blow that. And there's even a dinner table, and there's the toilet. We can just slide this door. And there's a sink in there as well. And there's SpongeBob and Patrick's bed, so it's two steps because it's a bit high up. There comes Patrick. Hot? Yes, I do. I'm gonna open the window for Patrick. And there's even a wardrobe that opens. And there's two areas for the wardrobe. And that's the inside of it. SpongeBob is the driver today and he's going to take Patrick to the beach. Patrick is so happy that he's going to the beach today. He's shouting, "Yippee!" Okay guys, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed my amazing SpongeBob camper van, and can please like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Bye!